My name is Henry Nyakarundi from AREDD, the African Renewable Energy Distributor. And today we want to do the second stage of the company evolution. And I think you're going to really love the new content and you're going to be really excited. What I want to do first is talk about the evolution of the mobile solar kiosk. And this is actually version 2 that came after the first prototype. As you can see on the top, it has a 4 solar panel. We also changed the outlet system, the regular outlet system. As you can see, this outlet is actually waterproof. So this is a more traditional kiosk, wooden-based kiosk, where people actually sell mostly one item, which is airtime. Sometimes they may sell cell phone. And what we're trying to bring in the market here in Rwanda is a more professional looking system that generates its own electricity. This is our final prototype, and I want to go ahead and talk to you a little bit more about this particular model, because this is our final and most interesting model. And it has 2 solar panels, 40 watts each. They're all retractable that you can close. And as you can see here, we can charge actually twice as much cell phone as we can than the prior model. And now, the most interesting part, we can actually sell products and services on this kiosk. So we have stands where we can put cell phone, solar lights that people can sell, agent. One of the key features of this kiosk is 2 drawers system that allow operator to keep its supply, even money, items that he found necessary that he can store here. And the last biggest change is the third wheel. So it's a very, very simple system, cost effective, that was able to lower the cost of doing business because it generates its own electricity and it is mobile. We want to focus on the business model and talk a little bit more about our expansion. So we adopted a franchise business model using our patent pending mobile solar kiosk, which will allow the operator or the franchisee to sell different type of products and services to the end user. And all this will be packaged as a one-stop shop kiosk. So the idea is to partner with co-ops or association. So we'll be training those individuals on several aspects, on how to be entrepreneurs, how to market themselves, how to use the kiosk. So the way we'll be generating revenue, it's a profit sharing system. The key thing here is the business model. I truly believe that entrepreneurship is one of the solutions to solve poverty in the region. And not only that, based on my experience, entrepreneurship changed my life. So this model is not there to cater to everybody. We're truly looking for specific type of people. We're looking for individuals that understand business, that are looking to be in business, but they don't want to be in business by themselves. Right now in Rwanda, we have 4 kiosks and we have 1 in Burundi. We charge roughly between 20 to 30 phone on a daily basis. And those are using the older model. The goal is to have about 400 kiosks just in Rwanda. So you're looking at 400 to 800 entrepreneurs generating revenue that will feed themselves and the immediate family. Now let's talk about expansion. And I think that's going to be even more interesting. We develop a software technology that is in sync with the mobile solar kiosk. And the way we'll be expanding is through licensing the technology through royalty fees. So this is the global vision of this particular project. And of course, keep in mind that the kiosks keep evolving. And one of the key features we're gonna add in the future, and I'm very, very excited about this, it's a Wi-Fi technology built in the kiosk. So people around the kiosk will be able to access the internet on a very, very low cost.